All new tonight, dangerous confrontation. Sheriff's deputies on the ground and overhead as a local man allegedly uses a small child to shield himself from advancing lawmen. This was a guy who would not be giving up easily. Good evening. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. We have new video tonight of the whole incident, including the chase that led up to it. WESH News' Todd Wilson is live to walk us through this intense situation. Todd.
Well, Martha, deputies say that this was a guy who wasn't going to stop for anyone. Even after they put their lights on to try to pull him over, he decided to flee. So they called in their chopper to keep tabs on him. It's Valentine's Day, and the driver of this Dodge Charger, 40-year-old Clinton Dunston, is on the run. He's not alone. He has a child with him. A deputy ran his license and found out he was driving on a suspended license. Instead of pulling over, deputies say Dunston punched it. Seminole County deputies called for their chopper to keep tabs on the car. At the same time, they were getting directions on Dunston's whereabouts. After a brief chase, Dunston pulled into the parking lot near the Stonewood Grill off of Dodd Road and Red Bug Lake. Watch from overhead. He's getting out of the car and carrying a child. Deputies roll up on him and told Dunston to get on the ground. In the arrest affidavit, it says Dunston refused to follow commands and appeared to be shielding himself with the child. Eventually, he put the child down and was wrestled to the ground. Moments later, the mother of the child ran out of a nearby beauty salon to advise deputies that was her child. Dunston was arrested and taken to the Seminole County Jail. He got out this morning, and we went to speak with him, but he wasn't home. Gibson Altman lives next door. He says he heard about all the trouble he is in.
That blew me away because I never expected him to be in trouble with law.
Now, Dunston may be out of jail, but he's facing charges of eluding and fleeing an officer, endangering the child of a life, but also reckless driving and resisting arrest from an officer. Live in Winter Springs, Todd Wilson, WESH 2 News.